A patient, 48 years old, came with intermittent abdominal pain with a palpable lump in the right umbilical region. On clinical examination, first I think it might be an appendicular lump, but unfortunately ultrasound reveals intussusception, and which is very much unusual for this age group. On longitudinal view, we can see here a saucer-shaped bowel mass with multiple hypoechoic and echogenic stripes forming the sandwich sign. On transverse section, concentric parallel rings of bowel wall forming the target sign or donut sign or bullseye sign. Outer layer is edematous. Echogenic mesenteric fat is also seen inside. Here is the intussusception showing concentric rings of bowel within bowel. Color flow shows normal vascularity in the bowel wall. Possibly I think it is a case of heliocolic intussusception.